Going all the way around the table is the best way of getting position here.
One.
That's good. Let's see if he can keep it up.
Three.
Well, he really slammed that one in.
Four.
O'Sullivan certainly can get some power into the cue ball. He should get good position here if he takes the black.
Eleven.
Nice pot on the black there. It looks like he's going for position on the pink.
Twelve.
He's doing okay here. The pink will give him good position.
Eighteen.
A good pot, but still somewhere to go yet. He'll probably try for position on the yellow.
Nineteen.
Now, that was a stunning shot and a very difficult one to pull off. Well, the cue ball's finished a bit straight here. He might struggle to get position.
23.
He's put the brown away. What a lovely pot, well played. If he goes around the table, he'll be risking an accidental kiss. That was a forceful shot, a lot of power behind that one. Everything would be safe if he put the cue ball on the cushion. A gentle nudge on the black to bring it off the cushion would be useful.
Foul.
Now that set him back a bit. He can still get good position by potting the red on the ball cushion.
One.
That was a great strength shot there from Ronnie O'Sullivan. Well, he thinks it'll go, but it's a bit tight on the pocket angle.
Five.
Nice shot there.
Six.
Fair bit of side on the ball there.
A slight nudge in the black to bring it away from the cushion would help.
Twelve.
That's six more points in the bag.
He'd play safe here, putting the cue ball in the balk area.
Thirteen.
That was a great double there.
I think it might be a good idea to nudge the black.
Nineteen.
That's a great pot. What a pro.
I think one of the reds in the cluster goes.
Twenty.
O'Sullivan certainly can get some power into the cue ball.
Well, a controlled screwback is required here.
Twenty-five.
Good pot.
He might want to go for position on the blue.
Twenty-six.
He took that ball well.
He'll need to go around the table to get position here.
Thirty-one.
He had a lot of top on that ball.
It might be wise to nudge the green a little.
Thirty-two.
That was a great shot from the Englishman.
Thirty-seven.
A good example of Rocket Ronnie's superb cue power there.
Thank you. 38.
Seems to be queuing well today. I think Ronnie will go for the points here. This is good scoring here. He can take the red in the balk area. Oh, that was a stunning shot and a very difficult one to pull off. A slight nudge in the green might just help things.
53.
He forced that one in. That was a powerful shot. I think O'Sullivan might be playing safety here. Well, the cue ball's tight on the cushion. That's going to make cueing difficult.
One.
Well, he has proved he can make the difficult shots. A gentle nudge in the black to bring it off the cushion would be useful.
Six.
It's a good shot on the blue.
Seven.
That was a great strength shot there from Ronnie O'Sullivan.
Foul, five away.
He was always risking an in-off with that shot.
Foul.
Oh, bad luck. The cue ball glanced off the pink.
Thank you. Foul, 6 away.
There's a chance that he'll go for position on the green.
Two.
A good example of Rocket Ronnie's superb cue power there.
A gentle nudge in the black here might be a good idea.
Five.
He's putting confidently.
Nine.
Nice shot there.
Oh,
nicely done. That was a good long putt.
He'll play a stun run through. Good shot on the pink.
I think he's taking on a long putt.
Twenty-seven.
Superb cue skill there from this English master.